Hello guys, how you guys doing? So we're gonna be finishing up this skin for PSP, then I'm gonna go back through and I'm gonna start making Park Ranger vehicles. So let's see, I'm gonna go back up, start at the top, play some music, but I'm gonna. Let's see, we'll lower that down a little bit. Alright, so we'll see how that is. Sounds pretty good. That looks good there. Zoom out. All right, got all that. Well, do the hood first. That's good. Right. Looks like everything's covered there. It's good there. I'm not too sure what these are, but I'm going to cover them up just in case. This one, I'm probably just going to use the lines to cover this up. Yeah, that's good. Let's do this one up here, then we'll go down to the main body. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start doing all the bases, all the base colors, and then I'll come back later stream and we'll start doing all the logos and stuff. Do it that way. Go here. there. Bring this. There we go. All right. Alright, now we're gonna do this part. Go. Like, doing this stuff is easy. It's not difficult, it's just time consuming. Go here. Bring that there. All right. Thank you. This vehicle is actually not that difficult. It's just getting all your lines to line up correctly. Playing around with it a little bit. Okay. Gonna be fun with these because it's a white background when I do the park ranger vehicles. I want to start making some civ skins, so civilian vehicle skins. If anybody's got any ideas, throw them in the chat. Just so this way we can make some sweet civ vehicles for civilians. There we go. All right, everything's done on that one. All right. What kind of transformers? Any certain one or just Transformers in general? Yeah, I okay. I know they're disguised as cars. I know you're just messing with me, but I'm actually looking for ideas. So if you're saying Transformers, and I know you're screwing with me, but what Transformers? If you were playing on a server and you're gonna hop in one of the cars that's making a skin for a Transformer, what Transformer vehicles would you like? Like a pickup with Optimus Prime, like okay, so in a Camaro, so that would be Bumblebee. We do have a Camaro on a server. Let's get back to this. Alright, so we're gonna go to File, we're gonna open a new one. Open this. Well, actually, you know what? I didn't mean to delete the whole thing. We'll do six. Actually, we'll do eight. All right. Open a new one. Close that one out. Create a layer two. Alright, so that's a 12. We're gonna go to white. Go about there. Why am I still on gray? You know what, let's see something here. I'm gonna delete the whole thing. It is. All right, so I'll have to do my outline and then change the background color. Because once I do this whole thing on white, with the white on white, you know, I'm not gonna be able to see to do anything. Actually, let's go back to this one. Let's see if this one. Yeah, it's gonna screw that up. Alright. I don't like the way that's going to turn out. So we'll go up to here and then we'll loop it up.
All right. so let's see if I did this correctly.
Yep.
So that's what I'm gonna have to do, is I'm gonna have to do the basic outline and then do like in here. Well, I can leave that white, that doesn't matter. And then I can go back through and do everything. Alright, so that will work. It's good to know. There we go. Alright, I didn't know I chose this song. I'm gonna have to take that one out of my thing. I shouldn't have done that. Cause I don't know what song was next. Gotta be around here somewhere. I'm sorry if I'm playing the song again. Like, I have the music playing for you guys because I'm not real talkative because I'm concentrating while doing this stuff. But, I even actually tune out the music myself. It's just something for you guys to listen to because I don't talk that much. Bring. There we go.
All right.
All right, let's see, make sure I got everything.
And I did. Okay, good. All right, so I'm gonna go grab a soda, use the bathroom real quick. I'll be back in a couple minutes.
So I'm going to try something real quick. I'm going to sit there and see if I can get 5M to run. So just bear with me. Let's see how it turns out. Nah, nope. It's skipping frames. It hasn't even opened up. Alright, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do that. Let's see real quick, because you guys are not watching anything, so it doesn't... You just see the screen, so it's not gonna... Alright, so that's back to normal. Yeah, it's not gonna skip frames. Yeah. Alright, so we'll just go back to doing this skin. Did I choose the right one? Nope. There we go. So we're back to this. Alright, so I'm probably going to end the stream soon. I'm just going to, let's see. This is what we're going for. It's going to be bad when I zoom in, but. I'm going to get a couple better pictures. I just got this one for a reference to see, to make sure they had everything. What the trim and stuff looked like. But that's what... A couple different vehicles, this is what we're going to be making. So... That's what we're going for. How long has... let's see. Uh,
I've been on for an hour, so I've been doing this about 45 minutes. I think that's where I'm going to try to keep these, because I know skinning become very boring, so I'm going to start working on finishing up the skinning off, and then when we get back to try to get some of the stuff done, so I can get back on tomorrow, and actually start going through and doing the decals and stuff like that. So, I want to thank everybody for watching, and everyone have a good night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.